sick music. my interest, you sir.
What is it?
This could help us. Nothing to report, sir.
Oh, Creator, see me kneel.
You lied. You knew what the Red Templars were doing, but you took their gold and stayed silent.
Yes, I took their gold. Gold and any supplies they would give, all so we could live. There are many orphans in Sarnia. Who protected them when their parents were lost? We couldn't run, not with the river frozen and the demons. If I had said anything, they would have killed me too. So I let them take people, and prayed that one day, someone like you would come destroy them. All we could do was survive till that day. Now it's come, hasn't it? I was right.
People were taken, infected by Red Lyrium because of your actions.
What else could I do? Take up the old pitchfork to fight? Those who died would have died regardless. This way, at least some survived.
I'm glad we helped them.
I saw what those Templars did to the others. If you hadn't freed us, I might have been next.
I found your confession. You killed Lynette's brother.
No. It was an accident. He was going to take everything. You mustn't tell Lynette. Let her believe the war killed Garde.
Garde was her brother. She deserves to know the truth.
I was going to die. Now we have a chance to start over. Please, I beg you.